Welcome to Market of the Week. I'm Dan Gramza, and today we're going to be exploring the September Australian dollar futures market. The Australian dollar is a part of the $100 billion FX market traded at the CME Group. There are 55 FX futures contracts, 24 FX options, and over 150 countries are represented in the CME Group FX complex. Like other CME Group futures, FX futures trade virtually 24 hours a day. The Australian dollar is the fifth most traded currency in the world. It's also referred to as the Aussie. The price of the Australian dollar-US dollar currency pair indicates how many US dollars are needed to purchase one Australian dollar. So, for example, if the pair is trading at 0.75, it means it takes 75 US dollar cents to buy one Australian dollar. Let's start with the weekly chart. It shows us that the Australian dollar has been recently in a downtrending market. However, at the beginning of this week, buyers entered the market. The issue now is, can these buyers follow through? The first area of interest on the daily chart is the buying zone that occurred between 68.45 to 69.20. This indicates that buyers have consistently entered the market between these levels. I'm bearish below 68.44 and I'm bullish above 69.40. It will be important for this market to close above its challenge level of 69.90 by the close of next Friday. Something to keep in mind, trading the Aussie dollar is also a way to invest in Australia instead of purchasing Australian stocks. Another source of demand for Australian dollars is the carry trade, which is used to recognize the interest rate differential between two currencies. For example, when the interest rates are higher in Australia than the US, it can increase the demand for the Australian dollar. Australia has a number of things in its favor that make it a logical trading partner for many Asian countries, such as its location, a stable government and economy, a Western approach to business, and the rule of law. Australia has a number of natural resources that are attractive to Asian countries, including iron ore, coal, oil, natural gas, gold, and agricultural products. You know, in fact, Australia is the largest coal and iron ore exporter. The Australian dollar is also known as a commodity currency due to its large raw material exports. Its five largest trading partners: China, Japan, US, India, and Korea. It is important to monitor the economic conditions in these countries because that could have an impact on the demand for Australian resources and the demand for Australian dollars. Monitor the China-US tariff situation, Brexit, and the US dollar. Now, let's take a look at a few of the fundamental reports coming out that could impact the Australian dollar. Thursday this week, Philadelphia Fed Manufacturing Index. Friday, existing home sales. Tuesday next week, consumer confidence, new home sales. Wednesday, durable goods orders. Thursday, GDP, pending home sales. In summary, I am bullish on the Australian dollar for this coming week. I'm looking for consistent buying pressure to move prices higher with the close above its challenge level of 69.90 by the close of next Friday. For Market of the Week, I'm Dan Gramza.